There is some emotion here that is just waiting to burst out. We know during days like this that prayer is often mentioned, sometimes so often that it might seem just another polite thing to say. But there are people, including some on our crew here, who have said prayers in the belief that it will help not only these here, but everyone else deal with this time. As we wait, the next voice is that of public address announcer here at TD Garden, Jim Martin.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join us in a moment of silence to pay tribute to all of those affected by Monday's tragic events at the Boston Marathon. We pause to reflect on those injured, honor the first responders who bravely came to the aid of their fellow citizens, and we remember and pray for the families of those that lost their lives.